You're finally here. Your competitors were not as lucky as you are, and they are still sitting in their holes. And you got this gem. You know how hard it was to find this place? And unregistered mechanics are still being prosecuted by the authorities. Since you're operating in a somewhat gray area, they'll surely make me your partner in crime. Screw me apart and make me a blender or some other tool. Just be careful, okay? Here you can see the list of all currently available job offers. With time and enough work, more of them should appear. We need to find out what's damaged in the mech. To do that, we will use this station, but first we need to clean the mech from all the dust and mud. I seem to talk to myself very often. my eye fell out. Seems you didn't manage to fully reassemble the module. Attaching it back to the mech and returning the job will result in an instant refusal of payment. Reputation opened new doors. We proved that we are worth the trust, and from now on, we can take loans. From this screen, you'll be able to take loans and specify the repayment schedule. Thank you. I can walk up and down the stairs, there is nothing that could stop me. When you finish all of the main goals of a job, you'll be able to return it. Of course, you can return a job before fixing the mech if you don't feel like getting your money. Right, let's head back to the office. remember what trees looked like. Finally! Now we are finally able to buy a mechanic license. Without it, we have no chance in getting bigger jobs. Better get it quick! Now we can create a real company. Let's start with the logo and name. By using the arrows next to the logo, you can define the shape of it. Using the menu on the opposite side, you can define its color. Once you achieve the desired look, type in the name and accept it all. Don't worry, you'll be able to change the logo at any time later. I should be the boss here. Thanks to us starting a company, we will finally get the treatment we deserve. It's good, but since now, the quality of your work will have an effect on our reputation. When it comes to hardware, the license gives us access to special repair stations.